Hi everyone, this is Donnie Lowy from closethatexplosion.com, a wholesale business in New York. Today I'd like to tell you about the New York City Showroom Directory. It's a wholesale directory set up by the City of New York, and it lists over 5,000 New York City showrooms. You could search by name, you could search by the type of item they carry. The website is nycfashioninfo.com. So that's nycfashioninfo.com. Then when you get to the website, you'll find the directory, or you can put the complete address in your browser, which is the website, New York City, nycfashioninfo.com/wholesale/nyc-showrooms.aspx. And what is very unique about this directory is that it is set up by the City of New York in order to promote businesses that are operating in New York. So they have the most incentive to actually make sure that their directory is easy to use, and it does help you find the businesses that you need. So for example, you could browse by a showroom name. So you click on the link and then you'll be able to see all the different showrooms. You could search by a showroom name, meaning put the name of the showroom, put the name of a brand, and see what comes up. You could look by categories. You could look at all women's apparel, men's apparel, children's, accessories, juniors. They have subcategories, which are really nice, like belts, bottoms, boys 4 to 20, career, denim, dresses, evening. You can also search by price point, casual, moderate, designer, bridge, contemporary, couture, better, or all. Then it's really interesting. They have, you could look at multi-line, whether you want, you know, them to have, you want to look for listings that have more than one product line or just one specific product line. They also have news, New York City fashion news, which is great. This you can keep up to date what developments are happening in the New York fashion district. They have information on the fashion week. They have a link for design and production in New York, a sourcing database. You can find factories to produce your line. You can find manufacturer and supplier resources. There's resources for emerging designers. So if you want to be a New York designer or you want to deal with a New York designer, this is definitely a great website to look at. I hope you enjoy this video. You're welcome to visit my website, which is closethatexplosion.com. Please come to my warehouse. Thank you and have a great day.